is fine. So don't say my name in vain. I stop fucking up your brain. Your brain is making you go insane. Yeah. I swap out my car for the ice. The bitches they love cause I stay looking.
YouTube, what's good with y'all niggas, man? She working around too fat in this shit. You dig what I'm saying? Hey man, first thing first, man. Click that like button, man. Click that subscribe button too. Y'all already know how this shit go. I'm gonna sit here and wait. Y'all already know. Tight shit. But my niggas. Then last video, I tell y'all niggas that the Celtics was gonna spank the Mavericks, bro.
Bruh.
Like, I'm mad as hell. Whoever got a parlay on the Mavericks, I know y'all niggas punching their air right now. Word to, because my niggas. I wanted the Mavericks to win, but they ain't looking too good for my nigga Kyrie, man. Shit crazy, man. But did y'all click the like button, though? Hi, say no more, but first thing first, I want to say shout out to my subscribers. Y'all been going crazy this shit, so you feel me? I gotta stay consistent for y'all, y'all feel me? Today, we gonna do something different today, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do a story time vid, man. I haven't done a story time vid in like a year or two, you know what I'm saying? So I'm like, you know what? I might as well just do a story time for y'all, you feel me? Today's topic, my niggas, we're gonna be talking about when a nigga pulled a gun on me, gang. You heard me, bro. Nigga put the strap on me. You feel me? But hey, man, make sure you click that like, subscribe button, man. And make sure I leave a comment too. You feel me? But without further ado, y'all, let's get to this shit, man. So, boom, you feel me? How am I gonna start this? I'm gonna just start, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, my day shit. So, boom. It was a regular Monday, y'all feel me? You know what I'm saying? Got up, did my morning routine, took a shower, washed my face. Y'all already know how that shit go. Boom. Called my man, said I wanted to make sure we were still going to the gym. Cause you know what I'm saying? That's when the niggas used to go in the gym every fucking day, my niggas. I used to be in that shit every fucking day. But then I started working like heavy now. That shit be crazy, bro. I miss them days. Like, god damn, but work. So you know what I'm saying? And my man said, you know what I'm saying? Make sure we still going to the gym. So boom, you know what I'm saying? I picked up my man Sam. We went to the gym, you know what I'm saying? Did a good workout. I said, I feel like that shit good. You dig? Then we went to go cop some Bally, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Who don't like copping Bally after a good workout session? Y'all know what I'm saying? It's just like, it's just the perfect, it's just the perfect blend, you feel me?
Workout, weed,
vibe, you know what I'm saying? It's just the perfect shit, you know what I'm saying? So then, after that shit, we went to go roll up, went to the spot that we usually be at, you feel me? If y'all don't know, I'm from East Orange, New Jersey, you heard? You feel me? That's the ghetto, my niggas. It's the ghetto, you heard? Just getting y'all, you know what I'm saying? That little scenery of what's gonna happen, you know what I'm saying? So like, boom. We went to the spot, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? My nigga saying he rolling up. I know how this shit go. You know what I'm saying? You about to get busting. Next thing you know, my niggas, we just sitting there, smoking, vibing, just chilling. Next thing you know, my niggas, I just see a group of niggas. Hey, I see a group of niggas on the block just walking. Just walking, I'm like, nah, it's just regular niggas, you know what I'm saying? They walking so they whip, you know what I'm saying? I didn't even peep. Rule number one, my niggas, rule number one in the hood, bro. If you had a spot, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Just turn off your car, bro.
Bruh.
Just turn off your car. Just listen to me. That sounds odd. Just turn off your fucking car, my nigga. Cause if my car was turned off, niggas would have never walked up on my V, you feel me, bro? So boom. Niggas walking to their V. Next thing you know, they just see my V. You know what I'm saying? They see it on and shit. They see I'm smoking. So you know what I'm saying? I'm guessing they think I'm the ops, you feel me? Cause my shit tinted up, you feel me? My whole V tinted out, but you know what I'm saying? Nobody can see me, you know what I'm saying? But I can see them. Yeah, they, you know what I'm saying? So you know what I'm saying? I'm just smoking and shit. I'm like, yo, Sam. I'm like, yo, you see these niggas, bro? Nigga Sam like, yeah, bro, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what's gonna happen, type shit, you know what I'm saying? We just sitting there just chilling. You know what I'm saying? I didn't wanna make shit hot, cause if I, you know what I'm saying? I didn't wanna make shit hot, y'all feel me? So next thing you know, some nigga. You know what? This is what happened when the nigga pulled the gun on me. I'm gonna act out the scene for y'all niggas. This is literally what happened when he pulled out the gun, bro.
When he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
My niggas, when I tell you, We was just looking at each other for like mad long. Like we the nigga with the gun, bro, he was just staring at us. You know what I'm saying? You know when you mean mugging somebody, just staring? But we was like having a fucking staring contest, my nigga. I'm like, yo, what the fuck? I think he was waiting for me to make a move or something. Like he showed me, you know what I'm saying? He got the gun on and shit. He's trying to like scare me and shit. I'm like, bro, Sam, like, yo, pull off right now. Pull off. I'm like, my nigga, if we pull off, bro, they're gonna blink this V down and we're done, my nigga. We're done straight like that. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, bro, we just gotta play it cool, you know what I'm saying? Show them that we not the ops, you know what I'm saying? So that we from the same hood, you feel me? And that we good. You know what I'm saying? Next thing you know, I pulled my window down. They see we just smoking and shit. They see we not the ops. So they walked away and they let us go, you feel me? It was straight like that, my niggas. I'm like, bro, I skirted off, my nigga. That shit was... That nigga Sam was panicking. He like, bro, go. I'm like, fuck it, bro. I'm out this bitch, bro. Yeah, that's what happened, my niggas. He pulled a gun on me, you know what I'm saying? He seen I wasn't his ass. He let me go, y'all feel me? Shit crazy. But like, hey, if y'all enjoyed the vid, make sure to leave a like, share, subscribe, bro. Hey, it's Too Fat Takeover. I'm taking over 2024. Y'all think I'm lying, bro? Hey, if y'all want more story times, let me know in the comments. You heard this is just a little quick story time for y'all niggas, you know what I'm saying? How to show y'all how Too Fat get. I could do reactions, I could do story times, I could do it all, you feel what I'm saying? But hey man, make sure to leave a like, share, subscribe, bro. Big Too Fat shit, man. I'm out this shit, man. Oh wait, hold on. Get me to 1,000 subscribers by the 4th of July and I got something special for y'all niggas, you feel me? But hey man, Big Too Fat, man, I'm out this shit, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. That's the breeze. Bad little bitch gon' let me leave. I'm the goat like 23. Fuck the water, all these rings. Stepping on these fucking niggas like I was Hakeem the Street. Yeah, sipping purple Molly. What that's cat, that's pure D. Yeah, that shit just started a dream. But I can't go out like.